All of you, in this video we will know how to prepare a Google form for the class test. So for making a Google form for the class test, we are supposed to go first of all at the Google Chrome, and there we are supposed to type the Google Forms, as you can see, and then whatever the first link is there with the Google form, free online survey for. So we are supposed to click on this link, and after clicking there, we will find that there are two options: first personal, second business. So we are to click here on the personal one, go to Google Forms in the personal column. Then you will find that there is a topic untitled form has been given. We will give the title, whatever the title we want to give here. So we can give any title, like we can write class test, and then here we can write class test of class 8th, and then in the description, form description, we can write the topic of our test. So the topic of our test can be a noun, and then again we will come and click to the untitled question, and here we are supposed to write our question. So what question we will write? We can write the question, choose the correct common noun. So we will write here the topic, choose correct common or abstract noun. As you can see, I have typed it, and then options in the same. I will give the options. First is idea, then second man, then third Delhi. So three options I have given. Then here you can see that multiple choice has been given. So we will select here, and we will write here multiple choices because we want to make it as a quiz. So for turning this into a quiz form, we will go to the setting. Sorry, not the, to the setting. We will go to the responses. As you can see that there are options I have given. So set, we can change the setting after making the some, after typing some points in this form. So first in this form, so first we will type idea, second option we will type man, third option we will type Delhi, and the fourth we will type none of the above. Sorry, none of the above. And then after clicking here, we can, here is the option required, means answer is required, and when we will choose this or we will type this kind of questions, then here we will find out that some options are here. Just wait, let me search. So in the setting, yes, we will go to the setting, and setting is very important for any kind of Google form. So in the setting we can see that there are three options. First is general, second is presentation, third is quizzes. So in the quizzes, because I want to make it a quiz, so I will click here in the quiz section, and there is also some settings are there. First is immediately after e-submission, means if you want to release the grade or marks, whatever the marks you are deciding, so you will click here. And if you want to check it as a descriptive answers, like you will give the short paragraph and you will select, just write the answer in a descriptive manner, in a subjective manner, so for this you will choose this option later after manual review. And here are the respondent, what respondent can see, what the students can see. So missed question, if they have not opted any question, then correct answers or point value, so we will enable all this. And then we have done the setting, here we will click, and in the presentation There is also show link to submit another response. So we will not allow this. Then there is general setting. So in the general setting is collect email addresses. So no need to click here because it will make difficult this test. This one we can click that limit to one response from the one phone. Then respondent can see what they can see. Edit after submit. See summary chart and text responses. So no edit, just see summary chart and text responses they can see. Then we will save it. Now we will come to here, and after making the changes in the settings section, we will find out that we can hear the click option has been given. So we will click the correct answer. So correct answer of the correct abstract noun is idea. Then when we will click here, then we will find out that here we will click on this. And after clicking the correct answer, this has disappeared and here point values has been given. Then we will omit it and then we'll give the point value 2 points or just 1 point. And the correct answer I have marked here, you can see that there is a lining has been given. But again I will click here and here is, you can see that there is a correct tick mark has been given. There is no need to add the feedback, answer feedback. If you want, you can give. Then again here we will copy the same, and the next question, question number 2 is here. You can see that the same has been copied here. And if you want to take the manual, so here you can change the question and you can write the types of nouns, types of noun. So this is the question. Here describe the types of noun. Describe types of noun. This is a simple question. And here you can change the this one. Here the paragraph you can choose, because there can be a long descriptive kind of answer. And as I have told you that for the descriptive or subjective kind of question, you have to change the setting. And then in this way, there will be, in this kind of question, if you want to check it manually, when you will select here in the settings section, manually, suppose you want to make it a subjective kind of, then here in the presentation, in the quizzes, you will make it change. So here you can, this option you can select later after manual review, means you will check by yourself and you will release the marks according to you. So here the student cannot see immediately the marks. So you will save the changes. Suppose I am changing this, but that if I will save it, then marks, whatever the marks I have decided, that will omit from there. Suppose I am saving it, and here I have decided the same I have typed here, and here I will choose the marks 5 points, and then I will write done. Types of writing, and because I have selected that no release of marks at once. So after making this Google form, similarly we will make the test, and then you can also write one thing I have forgotten, that you can put first question as the class and section. Means write your name. Second question you can write your name. Then second question you can write section. No, so it will help you a lot. Then there is a color option is there. You can choose any color for your form and you can apply it. You can see that it had been changed. Again, this is the color changing option. And here you can see if you want to add anything, like if you want to add a question or add anything any other thing. Or you want to change the format, so you can change everything from this option. Like if you want to insert any picture, so here the option has been given, upload any picture or just browse it from here, you can upload it. So this is the breaking section 2, means if you want to divide the sections. Okay, so this is, in this way we will make, and here is the option of the sending this link, either through the mail you can send or through the, if you will opt this one, there is a link has been given. You can copy the link. If you want to make it short, then here shorten link is there. You can make it short and then you can share, you can copy from here and you can paste it anywhere. And in this way, when they will come to your, they will give the test by going to that link. So this is all about the class test, how to make it. And if you will select, just remember one thing, that if in the setting you will select quiz and immediately release the grade immediately after each submission, then you have to prepare as a quiz form. But if later you want to make your Google form as a descriptive or subjective manner, so you have to select this one later after manual review. Otherwise, if this one will be selected by you, you are supposed to write the descriptive answer and the each spelling should be correct. Means if capital A you have written in the answer, so if the student has written small a, then the student's answer will be wrong in this condition. So later for the subjective kind of question, you are supposed to choose this one option. So this is all about the Google form. Whatever I was knowing, I have shared with you all. So thanks a lot for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and share the video also, so that others can take benefit from this. And please do comment if there is any query from your side. Thanks a lot once again for watching this video.